You know, the planets, the asteroid belt, and maybe even the Kuiper belt. But what if I told you that everything you've learned is just the beginning? Our solar system doesn't end with Neptune or even Pluto. It stretches into a vast, invisible region that defies our traditional understanding of space, and it's more mysterious than any alien planet. Scientists believe that somewhere out there, nearly 1.5 light years from the sun, lies an invisible frontier. This isn't a wall you can touch or see, but rather a conceptual border that marks the end of our sun's dominant influence. Beyond this limit, other stars begin to tug more strongly at anything caught in space's icy grip. But why does this boundary matter? Because it challenges the very definition of where home ends and the interstellar unknown begins. Astronomers refer to this edge as the outermost limit of the sun's gravity well. Everything inside is technically part of our solar family: comets, particles, even icy bodies from the Oort cloud. Everything beyond? That's galactic wilderness. And while we haven't physically reached that far yet, we're inching closer with every deep space mission. Understanding this invisible wall helps scientists trace the origins of long-period comets, map the sun's protective bubble, and study how our solar system interacts with the Milky Way. It's not science fiction, it's cosmic reality, unfolding at the edge of everything we know.